Kelly, and I'm so happy to be here to tell you about the amazing experience we had shooting Pehla Nasha. Pehla Nasha, Pehla Kuma. A lot of fans were actually sending it to me on Facebook and telling me that they'd like to hear the song. And then when I heard it, I thought the lyrics were so beautiful and so sweet. And I knew, I did a lot of research on it, and I knew that it was a piece that became a stepping stone in the Hindi music industry.
All ready? 1, 2, 3, action!
Yeah! That I wanted to show in this video, to spread love between all different types of people, and also for me, it had another meaning. To be back in India and to be back in Mumbai, and to me it's kind of like one of my first loves. When I came here, I fell in love with the city and India, and so this video meant a lot to me, and so I really wanted to showcase all these different aspects of Mumbai in this video.
Locations for my video, Pehla Nasha. In the morning right now, we're just behind the gateway of India, and there's all these pigeons, and they're really scary.
there's so much here to see other than, you know, what you see on the streets, and there's something that you can't explain, but you feel it when you're here, and I was hoping to try to show that through this video, and I thought, to change the theme of the song and not have it be about a couple, but about a love between all different types of people, depending, doesn't matter what caste, color, status. That's something I think is really important and something that's hopefully going to start to change.
So I've just gotten Mendy done.
Hi, you. Thank you so much.
And I'm super hungry, so I called my brother, who's just come for the first time to India now yesterday, to feed me because I can't touch anything.
Oh.
If this was in Canada, he would never do this. But you can have some.
This is what we're up to. Oh, gross. That was a fail.
This coming to Mumbai has been a 2-year journey, coming back and forth, which I know most of you don't know. And finally for me to take the decision to come here, and it was a moment when I was shooting this video where I just felt, wow, I'm here, and I want to show this to the world, and yeah, so that is why I decided to do Pehla Nasha, and Pehla Nasha meaning first love. To me, it was also about my first love for India, Mumbai.